Now we're going to look at the other attacks available with the dagger to practice in solo training. And this is where you can really work on your form and linking your body positions, your postures to your footwork that you've been looking at before. So we look at the most common attack with the dagger, which is with the dagger below the hand, and the downright or fidente strikes and the mandrito and manreverso strikes. So we look at your typical mandrito or from the right position. We're going to begin with the dagger in a position to deliver the attack, and then we're going to extend and strike. And recover through the iron gate, back to this position, strike, and again you see that left hand accompanying the dagger, right? From the iron gate position, accompanying the dagger and delivering that strike. Should be on about a 45 degree angle, and the target of that strike is right here on the side. We can also do the manreverso strike. In this case, we're going to begin the action over the left shoulder and deliver the strike forward, and again the left hand accompanies and recover back to the iron gate. Begin the strike, deliver the strike, and recover back to iron gate. And then finally we have the fidente strike, which comes straight down, and the left hand accompanies again, and we'll recover through the iron gate position. You can see that basic mezza volta step to get the distance, and of course you can combine any group of steps to create the measure that you need to in the strike. That's tactical, that's going to depend upon you and your companion.